happy Teachers Day to me, Swarasi, and my deepest gratitude to all my teachers who have made me what I am. As I've been hearing everyone saying that how they became doctor, I would say that I too became a doctor by chance. First, because I think I topped in my class 10th and my parents thought that I should become a doctor. And later, because I could not clear the IAS exam, so I think I continued to become a doctor. And I always believed still quite some time that it is always by chance. But soon, I think in the last 5 years or maybe 7 years, I realized it's not by chance. Nothing happens by chance. It is because it's my mission. Yes, as everyone says, being doctors, we can reach out, we can help out people, we can do that. But what I actually feel that as being a doctor, I've been able to touch the lives of so many young, so many youth, so many women. And it is only through that I've been able to really connect to them, give them hope, probably consciously work along with them, and bring out happiness in a lot of people's lives. And I think I always feel that one should be able to give to the society, as Madam always says. And I think this is one profession. While working as a doctor, we are able to really reach out to people. That is what makes me feel that probably that's my mission and that is what I should do for the last day of my breath. Thank you very much.
Madam Deepa ji, Deepa ji.